the beach expected to be crowded this Labor Day weekend. Volusia Beach Safety says they're also planning on being busy. Right now, there are rough surf conditions paired along with extreme high tides in the water. I was in New Smyrna Beach with a look at what you can expect. Hitting the sand early.
We get up like at 6 o'clock in order to get on the road about 7 to get here around 8.
Beachgoers like Barbara Hanna getting their spot, then shortly after met with a high tide hitting the walls near Flagler Avenue.
That's crazy. I mean, I've never seen it this high.
Lifeguards are all hands on deck this weekend in Volusia.
Make sure you're swimming in front of those staff lifeguard towers.
Beach Safety Deputy Chief Tammy Malfer says the two storms out in the Atlantic have kicked up the surf and strengthened the rip currents. Those conditions expected to stick around all weekend. On top of that, extreme high tides.
We have that late morning high tide all weekend long. I think it's around noon on Monday.
She says prepare to get to the beach earlier than usual.
We can open at 8 because it is turtle nesting season, so we have to check the beach for any turtle nests before we can open, and that's 8 a.m.
But once the tides come in, Malfer says they will be forced to close the beach to cars for long periods of time.
So it's really important to get here early. Check those off-beach parking lots. Those will fill up very fast this weekend. Those will probably fill up by 10 a.m.